This is a variation of Dan John's bat wings. I just call it the standing bat wing. So what we do, I'll turn sideways so that you can see. Thumbs go into the armpits as best as you can, as close as you can here. Pull your shoulders down and start to squeeze your elbows together this way. It's as if you have a beach ball between your elbows and you squeeze. Keep squeezing, squeeze. You want to hold for at least 10 seconds at a time and then relax. Don't do this. Watch my back. So I don't go like this to achieve the bat wing. It really is a thoracic mobilizer. Hips stay relatively neutral, spine stays relatively neutral, thumbs into your armpits, point your elbows behind, squeeze. The standing bat wing.